In this video, I'll show you how to embed a transcript on your website using the Sonix Media Player. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Once you're done editing your transcript, once it's automatically transcribed using sonix.ai, you may want to add it to your website as a blog post that can easily be indexed by Google, that is an SEO-friendly transcript. This video will walk you step by step on how you can embed your transcript into a WordPress blog. So let's begin. So once you're done with your transcript editing and all that, ensuring the speakers, the time codes and everything is correct, all you need to do is just click on embed. Once you click on this, Sonix is going to automatically generate an embed code for your website. And this particular embed code has all the details that you need to work with. So a couple of things that you might need to know is that you'll need to copy this particular code. Let's say we click on copy. But before you even copy on that, you'll need to check on these advanced settings if that is something that you want. Do you want to have a download tab where viewers can download the audio or the video and the transcript? Do you want people to be able to share this particular content of your blog? Really good if you wanted to share this content. So if you want to have a table of contents, that is if you have a table of contents, that's also another good thing to have. And if you have an external host for the audio file, that is something that you might also want to use. But let's say we just want to leave the defaults checked. We want to have a download tab and a share tab. Now let's click on the copy embed code. And once we do that, we'll need to go to our WordPress blog and we'll begin by adding a new post. So this is inside the post section. Let's just click on add new. And we're just going to title it just as the title of this video, how to embed a transcript on your website using the Sonix Media Player, or maybe with the Sonix Media Player. So we can just start it off in this article. I'll show you how to embed a transcript with the Sonix Media Player on your WordPress blog. Just a basic intro. You should try and write something catchy. Let's just enter, and then we can just say we want to add a block. Let's add the more, that is the read more, and then we can just add a block. And this block is actually what is going to contain this particular embed code. So we can just come back here and just click on the add more, and the code I want to embed, you can either use this particular embed, but let's just type in HTML, and then we just get the custom HTML. And once we get this, there's this option to write HTML, and all I'm going to do is just press on Control V, since I've already copied the embed code that we got from Sonix. And that's all that you need to do. If you want to add another paragraph, let's say something like, thank you for reading this post. Any questions or comments, highly welcome. Let's say we want to do something. Let's say we want to try and preview. You can always preview any HTML code that you put before publishing your post. Let's just click on preview. And once we click on preview, for some strange reason, it looks like it's jumbled up. But if you're satisfied with this, then all we can do, we can just publish this particular post privately. Let's just click on publish. And then from the visibility, we can just set it to private. Yes, we want to do that. And if we're satisfied with that, we can just view the post. Now, let us see how our transcript looks like. So this is a private blog post, how to embed a transcript on your website with the Sonix Media Player. And we can see our transcript looking really good. This is an interactive Transcript, in that if you click on a particular word, this particular player will jump to that particular word. But to start it off, the anatomy of this is that you have your title, and the extension is for the file type you added. And then this is for the transcript to show that the view transcript option is available to download media. And if I click on that, you'll see you can download the audio or you can download the transcript as a PDF. And then you have the share options available on this particular end. You can share via Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, email, or even copy the URL to clipboard and share it with somebody. But let's go back to the transcript. And then let's just scroll down slightly. We have the player down here. And if we play, in this video, I'll show you how to sync subtitles with. You'll notice that it is corresponding to what is being said. If I click on this particular point, subtitle that is out of sync, the player jumps to that particular point and continues playing. Really, really awesome. And there are different icons here where you can set the volume, either go back a couple of seconds, that is 15 seconds, play, move forward. You can also enable or disable this particular auto scroll that is happening as you play, and also speed up this. You also get the transcribed by Sonix logo. Really, really awesome. But basically, that is how you can embed or share a transcript on your website using the Sonix Media Player. And this is very, very important for SEO. And if you're a podcaster, if you're a video person, and you don't want to really go ahead typing out articles, you can use sonix.ai to automatically transcribe your audio, make the edits, and then embed the transcript on your website. So that's it from me. My name is David. If you got value from this video, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Thank you for watching.